Shelby. Thank you for being with me today.
Hi, Carrie.
We're going to interview about texting. Do you text in class?
All the time.
Why?
Because most of my teachers or professors are really boring. So it's easier just to learn. I still get my work done.
Do you text in the movies?
No.
Is it annoying that other people text in the movies?
Not texting, talking, yes. Texting.
Do you text anywhere else, like at the dinner table?
Yes.
Does it not bother your parents?
We don't really eat at the dinner table, either, so.
Where do you eat?
In the living room.
On the couch. Who do you normally text?
You? My mom, my dad, Alan, my friends.
What do you text about?
Random thoughts.
And I text Dan from the outdoor center.
Indeed, indeed. But not during class.
Never during class, just during work.
Do you text when you first get up?
No.
What if you have a message from someone else, then will you text them back?
Yes.
Do you text before you go to bed?
Yes. And talk on the phone.
Does not bother your roommate?
She's never there, so no.
How often do you text during the day?
Oh Lord. About half of the day, maybe? Close.
Would you rather text or talk on the phone?
Depends on the conversation. It depends on what time of night.
Do you text when you drive?
No, because that's illegal in North Carolina. But yeah.
Do you know the rules about texting when you drive?
You can't do it. It's illegal now in North Carolina.
Don't listen.
I don't know. It's not illegal in South Carolina, and that's where I'm from, so I can text them.
Do you think there should be a campus-wide policy on texting, like in class?
No. Why? Because the only reason we text in class is because the teachers are boring. So, I mean, teachers can get us more interactive with the what we're learning than we would be texting.
Do you think it's rude to text in certain situations?
Yeah, in certain situations, but
such as?
Maybe like a meeting.
Maybe a meeting. Sorry.
How addictive do you think texting is?
Very, very, very addictive.
What time of the day do you start texting?
Closer around like 10 o'clock. Because by then I'm already up and moving about.
When did you start texting? What age?
When it was vivid? Probably about 15. When I forgot my first cell phone.
If you were in an accident, would you rather text or call someone?
Call. Why? Well, yeah, because calling, you can get to them faster and you can tell them better what's going on. Then just text them and then they can wait for the response and then text them back.
Okay, do you have anything else to say about texting?
I can do it with my eyes closed.
Okay, well, thank you for being with me today. Cut.